improving your aim with a mouse can be daunting and hopeless for some. Maybe you're making transition to PC Destiny 2, and you strictly want to be a mouse and keyboard person. And that's fine. You want to use a controller, that's fine too. Or maybe you've been using mouse and keyboard and have seen little to no progress with your aim. Hey, we've all been there. I remember using mouse and keyboard for the first time and telling myself that I was never going to improve. It's a skill that I was never going to acquire and just I'm done with it. I'm never going to become a good mouse and keyboard player. But hey, I overcame that. I'm going to give you guys some tips, some tricks, and some games you guys can utilize to improve your aim. Now guys, aiming on mouse requires three types of skills. The first one is going to be reaction. How fast you can acquire your target and how quickly you can move your crosshairs to that target. The second one is going to be tracking, which plays a big role when your target is moving and you already snapped your crosshairs onto them and now you just have to track them. And the third one is going to be timing. Timing on when to fire, knowing when the proper time to click heads. Those three right there. Now, with those three right there, I like to consider the building blocks. In my book, those are the building blocks, the basics you need for improving your aim. That right there alone will have let you have a better aim. Now, I'm sure there's others out there, but in this video, we're gonna be focusing on just those three and games that can help you improve those three. So before I get into anything, guys, in the description, you will find other videos detailing how to set these games up to be similar to Destiny 2 settings, similar to the settings you're gonna get as an FOV, mouse sensitivity, and ADS modifier. So keep that in mind. Any of these games I'm gonna recommend, go in the description, watch that video, and it will tell you what you need to input. Now the first one we're gonna be looking at, guys, is Aim Hero, which can be purchased on Steam. We are moving to Steam, so you're already gonna be there. It can be purchased on Steam for $5. And in my opinion, $5 isn't much for something you're gonna be using at least a few times a week. Now the setup is very simple, and again, the video below is going to be detailing how you can set this up. But again, guys, when it comes to Aim Hero, I like this one a lot only because you have different game modes. And I'm only gonna recommend this one game I'm using right now due to the fact that it's just reaction time. When a crosshair comes up, you wanna click on it and move on, click on it and move on. Then you're gonna be tracking them. One, two, three, one, two, three. With Aim Hero, you can put some music on in the background, jump in there, click, 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 become a little bit better, work on that reaction time. And at the end of the day, it will pay off. Now, again, Aim Hero, guys, is just one of them, one of the ones I do recommend. Now, the next one we're gonna be going to, guys, is going to be Osu. Now, which you can download this directly from the website, but I'm gonna recommend Osu and Osu FPS, which you can get the Osu FPS from Steam. Again, link in the description. Again, another one, you can find the way to set this up in the description on how it can benefit you in Destiny 2. Overall, guys, I find these to be very good. Osu is great. For those of you who, me personally, I like anime intros, I'll put an anime intro on and I'll play. I may not be the best at clicking at times in Osu, it's very complicated, but nonetheless, tracking is great on it, especially because it's gonna be all over the place, unlike Aim Hero. Now, with Osu, I do recommend to play on it a little bit easier in the beginning and slowly, you know, improve the difficulty. Brave, these right here, how are they gonna help me improve? Just take 30 minutes out of your time before you jump on any game. Maybe you have 2.5 hours to play. Maybe you have 2 hours to play. 15 minutes then, 20 minutes. Dedicate some time to use these games, play them, and they will help you improve. Again, I find both these games to just overall be helpful, and they gave me the tools to improve. You know, keeping the three building blocks that I mentioned before, you know, reaction, tracking, and timing. Just think of these games. All these games focus on reaction. There's a crosshair there. There's a target right there. There's a number right there. I need to react quickly to get there. Oh, tracking. Okay, one, it's curve. Boom, I gotta track that. That right there, guys, is gonna help you improve. And the last one is timing overall, especially with Aim Hero, when you have all these dots on screen. Timing, fire, fire, fire. You wanna miss as little as possible. And again, guys, you will see improvement. The improvement you wanna see, you will see this with these games. Now, do these games only apply to snipe? No, these tips right here and these games will translate to all weapons. And yes, for those of you transitioning into PC, yes, guys, and you want to get into the hand cannon game, you know what I mean, when everyone uses a hand cannon, yes, these will help you improve in that department. Overall, are there more games out there? Yes, there are other games out there. I'm sure there's a ton of games out there, but in my personal opinion, these are the games that help me become a better sniper. These are the games that help me land my shots a lot better, help me realize maybe my sensitivity in the game is too quick. Maybe I need to adjust it just a tad bit. overall, using these games have helped me a ton. And it would be a shame for me just to keep this to myself. I'm sure there's a billion videos out there to tell you, use this game, do this. But in my opinion, guys, if you're going to be playing Destiny 2, maybe you're coming over for the first time and you're slowly going to want to be, you know, improving on mouse and keyboard. Nothing is better than in-game. Getting, you know, your feet wet in the Crucible, go in there, knock out some strikes. But if you have some downtime, go out there and play this game. Go out there and try these games out. $5 isn't much for Aim Hero, guys. No, I'm not sponsored by Aim Hero, but it's something that I utilize to help me improve my aim, and it benefited. I see now, if I knew this as soon as I transitioned over to PC, I can only imagine how, you know, how much more improvement I would have been able to get with my aim as opposed to now. But other than that, guys, it brings us to the end of the video. I really hope you guys like this type of video. This is something that I've been wanting to make for a while. I just wanted to get the footage. Some of the footage you'll see is, he didn't do too well in Osu. But again, Osu is something that's a very difficult thing. But again, I like to go with Aim Hero for personal music. Anime intros like me, I'm a weirdo like that. But again, you can listen to anything on Osu. Try that out. Super good. All the links are going to be in the description. Maybe you have other games you want people to try out. Leave them in the comment section, guys. If you have any games that are even better than this, leave it in the comment section, because there's a lot of people transitioning over that want to jump to PC. Now for my console users, I have a video for you guys coming out pretty soon. Something detailing aim again. Overall, guys, I've been jumping back and forth between PC and console Destiny 2, and I've been having a lot of fun. So other than that, guys, I didn't want this to be a long video, so enjoy the rest of your day. Comment down below if you guys like this video. Let me know. Brave, more videos like this. Like the video. Share it with your friends who are jumping over to PC for the first time. And other than that, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, guys. It's free. We're on our way to 20,000 subs. Let's hit that before December. And if you haven't clicked the bell for notifications, do that now. YouTube is not promoting my stuff because they hate me. You can break that cycle and clicking that bell for all notifications. Because I post the videos all the time at random hours of the day just so you guys can get the notification. Other than that, guys, you have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey, did you enjoy the video? Click right there for a random video. Click right there for my latest video. Stay up to date with Brave X Hero. If you haven't followed me on Twitch, I recommend it. Go do it right now. Twitch.tv/BraveXHero. New to the channel? Subscribe button right there. Click it. Do it. Do it now. I'll see you guys in the next video.